Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Tech Scene ZA and welcome to Project Broken Tech, turning old cassettes into a bedside light. So what are we going to be needing? We're going to be needing our cassettes, and because these things are old, not a lot of people use them. These are things from the 80s and the 90s. You build a mixtape and you put it in a cassette and you give it to your girlfriend or something like that. But I have a bit of this, so that's why we're using new ones. We're going to be needing a glue gun, and we're going to be needing whatever source of light that we're going to be using. So I am going to be installing a regular fitting for normal bulb into the bottom of this light. So let's get on to the building. So if you have old cassettes, you wouldn't have to do this, but because these ones are new, they're still in the plastic. We have to open the plastic out and then we can talk. So we're going to start by attaching our cassettes. So there are many ways you can do it, it's up to your fancy. But what I think I like best is I'm going to do all in one direction, and then the next layer I'm going to flip them. So let's add our glue. Then you guys know, repeat the process. Our three different levels together, and now we're going to be adding our light. So we have our fitting here. Here's the fitting, and what I decided, because that was going to be the base, I'm going to run our power cord through the hole of the cassette and run it into the light, and then from there it'll power the light. All right, now that it's come up here, all right. Now it gets wired into this, into the fitting. Alright, so now that it's all hooked up, we pull whatever excess cable we have, and now we're going to plug it into the light. Right. Now we're going to put our three different levels onto the light, and then we'll carry on. So this was quite an easy project, and all we had to do is stick these things together and then just add the light source. And it just shows you how easy recycling is. And that brings us to the end. So if you enjoyed this video, you can let me know by giving a like rating if you did. And getting subscribed if you aren't subscribed already, turning on post notifications so you don't miss any future videos. Guys, thanks for watching. My name is Prashant, and I'll see you in the next video.